you have to think that this battle royal will be one for the ages.
Sure, words may never have been spoken, Michael. This battle royal has all the elements of an instant classic.
Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Okay, the show's plane's in the air, the landing gear's up. This is Tim Booty Wilson and the Booty Callers. They
from
call
San Antonio,
it Booty
Texas,
Man.
Weighing in at 225
pounds. Look at that booty, show me the booty, give me the booty.
The
I want the booty,
Alex
back up the booty.
Hernandez.
I need the booty, I like the
guys,
booty.
Guys, I hope you're ready.
Oh, the booty,
because it's now time
that booty.
For fatal throwaway
the booty.
Action.
I want
and this
the
one
booty,
should be exciting,
Lord,
Michael,
booty,
especially
bring
considering
the booty,
all the
give
different
the
styles
booty,
we'll have to play here
booty,
tonight.
Round booty, down for the booty. I want the booty, hunting the booty, chasing
well,
the booty.
I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Booty, yeah, but you can say that about every match booty, here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
All about the booty, big old booty, serious booty, amazing booty. I take the booty, where's the booty?
Come on, man. And with the local DVC news, L2J with the
and from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 220 pounds, the ladies' man.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the only way to get eliminated from this battle royal is to get thrown over the top rope and have both feet touch the arena floor.
And not only does it take a tremendous amount of skill to be successful in a battle royal, but there's also a good deal of luck that goes into it as well.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
But see, I called you Chris Hansen.
Plenty of drama surrounding this battle royal here tonight.
And with so many top names competing in this battle royal, there's no telling who will walk away as the last superstar standing.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's going to be simply amazing.
Warehouses filling quick as a
One of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
And I don't think I've heard a Toronto crowd this loud since we were in the Dome for WrestleMania 18. The point of that elbow delivers.
And the knee delivers.
He knows he's in trouble.
Better stay right where he is. He wants no part of this.
Tell us about Perez. In a fatal four-way, there are lots of moving parts. What does he need to do to separate himself here?
Remember, I speak from experience. It's so important in a battle royal to be able to pick your spots. He has to be able to be strategic in the midst of all the chaos. If he's able to do that, he could be successful.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's lining him up.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He'd be smart to stay put there.
Incredible!
Just gliding through the air on that moonsault. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could...
Look at him catch him off guard. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Not today.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Maximus getting pushed to the limits.
This is absolutely not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
I don't like his chances at all, Cole. He's getting absolutely pummeled in there.
Not for nothing, but hopefully this beatdown will help put that gigantic ego of his in check.
He may be neckbreaker.
Big opportunity here.
He's calling for it.
Going for the big one.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I didn't.
There's no coming back from that.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Yeah, few superstars are as acrobatic.
He might have it. No, he reverses it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
An incredibly athletic move.
Nobody...
Side slam!
What a comeback.
Looking at it here.
One! Two! No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He's not giving up that easy.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Looking at it here.
Nobody comes back from this.
But can he follow up here?
This should do it right there.
Two! Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Now there's the counter. Perez looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
This is an incredibly bad spot for him to be in here in this four-way match.
Cole, we've seen him pull off some pretty miraculous things inside that ring, but at this point, I would have to say that a comeback is highly unlikely.
Well, if he's even...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's stalking his opponent from the top. Look at this.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Plenty of malice behind that move.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
That'll rearrange your face.
He's going for it all.
Look at this.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
And he hits a hellacious neck breaker. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And it's reversed. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Lucky to avoid that one. And we're back to this form of attack. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Maybe looking to make him tap here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He looks for it once again. There it is, the side effect. Can he? Will this be it? Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Whoa!
This might be it. Byron, he elbow drop!
That's how you put an exploit on the end of a match, guy.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Two.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Pays for that one. Acrobatic maneuvers like that require special type of skills. Oh, man!
This one is over.
Unbelievable hang time.
There may be no stopping him. And he lands a nice counter. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. He is a one-man gang in there.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a
look out. There it is.
Now it's,
and this has got to be it. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This could do it. To the face.
Oh my God.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Whoa, look out. And now one more time. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
That should do it. Your winner of the fatal 4-way.
Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.